Amon-Ra St. Brown, great on the edge, really precise route runner.
To the end zone, it's St. Brown for the touchdown. On third down, Slovis airs it out to the end zone. Caught for the touchdown by St. Brown.
Not much you could do there if you're the Cougs.
Jet sweep, St. Brown looking for his third of the night. He's got it. So it is three receiving touchdowns for St. Brown on three USC possessions. What a start. Back shoulder throw, St. Brown, why not make it four?
Can't execute a route much more perfectly than that. And the throw and the ball spin.